Por Dios.
Buenos días. I don't speak Spanish. So I assume that all these experts have told you everything about the exhibition, so there's not much left for me.
Dice que no hay mucho que decir, que los expertos han dicho mucho sobre él.
I wanted to exhibit in Mexico since a long time, because I was always interested in Mexican culture, and I have lots of Mexican friends, and my kids grew up with Mexican friends, and we lived in our house in Germany for many years, so I had always a big affinity to the country.
Bueno, dice que hace mucho que quería exhibir en México, tiene muchos amigos mexicanos, viven cerca de México y tienen muchas afinidades con México.
And especially to the painting tradition that is so expressive and narrative and also political, and that's something I can relate to, so I wanted to exhibit it. And to my surprise, one day Susan contacted us many decades ago, and because she wanted Rivas to bring my work to Mexico. And after a long journey, I finally arrived here.
Bueno, después de un largo viaje han llegado aquí. Le interesa mucho la tradición pictórica mexicana, le interesa mucho la narrativa en ella
y se siente conectado con la misma. Y bueno, conocieron a Susan
y bueno, ella está ahí.